Rita for having me year after year. You know, she's the best. I was hanging out at Dimebag's house one year, and we were drinking all night. And we were listening to music, and we started talking about Thin Lizzy. And she was telling me how Dime was a big Thin Lizzy fan, and how they were influenced by them. So she said, why don't you play a Thin Lizzy song? I said, all right. How about the Cowboy song? She said, all right, do it, baby. So here we are, second year, third year, we're doing it. Let's do this, fellas. Thank you. Nice job, guys.